Welcome to the FNAF game, and today I am back with more FNAF World. Now, last time, I did... Now, first of all, I'm recording this episode right after I recorded the last episode, so yeah. Second of all, I actually found a walkthrough and found, like, I found a glitched object that led it through, like, five other glitched objects that brought me to another, like, dimension of glitched object that I never saw before, and it brought me to the surface area. So yeah, now I'm here, and well, I don't know what else is gonna happen. Besides this, also we got some new. Hold on. Wait till I'm done with this. Goodness, those take forever. Anyway, we got some new bites as well. We got a med pack, we upgraded the bomb, and yeah, that's basically it. So yeah, I'm just gonna go, because obviously this area I have explored. Not explored. Because last time I remember I said that I explored all areas. No, I didn't say I explored all areas. I said I at least touched like every area. And I touched the bottom part of the area, but I didn't know how to get, back up there. So apparently, like, there was a glitched object in the, hold on, I'll show you. This even works. Alright, oh my gosh. It's lagging for a second, anyway. So, there was a glitch, the graveyard. There was a thing that brought you to the cave, and then in the cave, there was a glitch object that you're supposed to go through, and that leads you through like five other glitch object worlds, and then it came back, and then you came here. So yeah, not too hard, is it? Let's just go. Okay. Going through the surface world because there's obviously like yes, Fredbear. Please don't. Okay. Hello. You're going to work. Alright, looks like trouble overhead, but you should be used to that by now. Alright. They say that there's a secret funhouse hidden here, in the circus. It must be inside one of these tents. Oh, okay. But I have to warn you, I've seen two giant animatronics running the fairgrounds, a giant bear and a giant pig? What? They look like abominations to me. Also, the funhouse is full of false walls and secret doors. Don't get lost. You're getting close to the core of the game. Oh, that's where the problem is. I'm gonna wait a bit longer, because from a walkthrough, I saw that... Yup, okay, nothing else... Another clock should be inside the funhouse. Nothing else matters. Don't be deceived by the one pulling strings. Yeah, so if you wait long enough, like, at the last piece of text, there will be, like, he will, like, turn into that, and apparently, oh, hey, there he is again! Now he's at some random place. Is this the outside? Oh, wow, okay, whatever. Here we go. Alright, Brow Boy, oh my gosh, that unibrow. Okay, here we go, touch it right. This guy's pretty weak too. Let's make him move. Oh lord! Okay, we need some cupcakes now. This med pack is amazing, by the way. It will save your life. It's kind of kind of like, you don't need a healer. Still be nice to have one, though. That's a lot of XP. Alright, so what... Back to what I think I was talking about before. Is, yeah, like, you talk to Fredbear, and if you wait long enough at the last piece of text he says, he will turn into, you know, 2D, Fredbear, and says something about a clock. He said it in both things, which is really weird. But, we're not gonna do that, because that obviously leads to a different ending, and from what I've heard, there's multiple endings, so we can't do that now. And I just dropped my headphone. Alright, let's just go. What? Lily, already? That bomb did a lot. You have no chance to get on this shit. It keeps losing what this is. Which is insane. Don't live. Alright. Ooh, chest. Auto regen. But then again, we already have the med box. So, I have exactly no clue what I would use that for. Because in chips, we have endless defense, endless strength, auto box, which. We begin the battle with an extra life, and then we find new characters. So, you know, I'm probably screw it. I'm just gonna do that. Oof, man, this is. I got a lot of healing items. So wait, do these houses have to do with anything? I think they're just there, honestly. All right, so what do I? Where the hell would I go now? Oh gosh. Is this supposed to be another glitz object here or something? Or what? What's going on here? I know Fredbear's there, but... Oh, that's a glitz object right there. He's like... in an area where it looks like I cannot get to. Alright, if I cut off, that means the game crashed, because I'm gonna get out to look at the walkthrough again, because honestly, I need to look at the walkthrough. Well, here's the thing, the walkthrough said that, like, after I come in here to talk to Golden Fredbear, and then, you know, he leaves, he says there's multiple ways that you can go about it. Oh gosh, I shouldn't have chosen the toys ball. Sorry about that. But so yeah, I'm going to mic cut off because somehow when I go like out of the fucking game, I sometimes crash it. So I'm gonna try to be quick. And then you realize that you closed out of the walkthrough for some apparent reason. Alright, so this will definitely crash. Go look this up. I have so many applications open at this time. Alright, everybody, and we are back. So, after a lot of sad researching, I finally found where the Pinwheel Funhouse is. Yeah, Golden Fudbear said to go here when I was done reading Brow Boys, so now we're here. Secret areas on the map that were not tracked by... I don't get. Yeah. Oh, right, that clock disappeared. Perfect. Whatever, it was for another ending anyway. Alright. Oh. And we're back here. Alright. Wait, you have it. Thank you. Man, I was so done with that. I don't care about that. Now we'll just head through here. Yeah. Alright, you know what? Let's just head down here. Oh, wait, that brings me back to the start. So now it's all messed up. Don't take the first one. Take the second one. What? So you're supposed to take the first one? But that just leads you back here. I am so confused.
Thank you.
goodness. Guys. more balloons. Do you see how much health the food has? He's dead! Which means I really cannot do any damage. He's the only one I can actually do damage with. Okay, I'm not ever gonna use. I'm not gonna use the random box until I. Until like everyone's about to die. Why am I here? Of course I have to fight someone. Actually, I wanted to fall asleep. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. And I could have fallen asleep too. And we gotta fight this guy again. This is so annoying. Can't they just die and get past them and do whatever the hell I need to do? Green. Alright, here we are. Okay, then the first one. Then the third one. And then we got poison to die before the guy who was poisoned. That makes no sense whatsoever. But okay. Yeah, okay, and then we head back. Both poison. Aha, I'm really close. Fuck it. Thank you! Okay. These battles are getting so annoying. They take so long to complete. Alright. Oh, this is different. Oh, go! Fredbear! What are you doing there? Stop! Alright, if I go back... Oh... Wait, so let's go up here. I'm not sure what we're doing. Tango, we have not done it. But I'm pretty sure we're as hard. Greenhouses are the one that teleport you to places. Yeah, there's another green right here. Whoa. Wait, I'm not in a green place, I'm in... We're gonna head out real quick. Again, we're gonna go down here, check. There's another green one. Alright, gotcha. You're supposed to enter it, face first. well, that's gonna be the end of it, this episode. Next episode, we're gonna go through the tent that leads to the cave and explore that entire area. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed the conversation, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.